It's 5:30 in the morning. We're at Mini Glacier Campground. This is where our permit put us for last night. I could still be sleeping, but I've gotten used to getting up so early. It kind of stinks. We only have to do 15 miles today, so I mean, I could definitely go back to sleep, I guess. But it's like thundering and lightning and all kinds of stuff. And also I can't, like, what am I gonna do with my tent? I mean, I guess I could just sleep, but I'm like ready to start eating stuff, you know? Anyway, that's what's happening in my life today.
CDT day 2. We just left the lodge where we drink a lot of coffee. And we only have to do 15 miles today. Boop.
Look at that waterfall. Beautiful. Hey guys, Pagan Pass, Pagan Pass, I don't know. So what I saw the other day, I think was a mountain goat. Those were the bighorn sheep, right? Jeez. Reynolds Campground. Not too.